With all the great players that we've had come through Kennesaw State, we finally have a Walter Payton Award winner.
And he's been huge the entire playoffs. He's leading us to Frisco for the national championship. He earned this award.
I agree. I just think back to that recruiting class in 2022. It was something special.
It was.